this morning. And today's music guest, MNEK. Good morning, everyone. How are we all? Are we all well?
Yeah.
Good. What's everyone up to last night? You played GAY last night.
Yeah.
What time in the morning were you playing?
I was on at 1 and got home for like 3 and came here in the crack of dawn this morning.
And how are you feeling?
Earlier I was very fragile, but I'm good now. I've had my warm-ups, I've had my tea, sung a song once, so...
Did you sleep or did you just go all the way straight
through? It was like
an
hour, like, hibernation, like, respite moment, as opposed to, like... Like,
I like to go GAY all night, straight to Sunday brunch.
And then just, like, straight
home.
Right. Yeah, you were in New York yesterday, weren't you?
I just got back from New York, yes.
What
I
were
was
you doing
filming
there?
With Richard Ayoade for Travel Man. Also on Channel 4, and it's super fun. I was running all around New York for 5 days in heels. It's a difficult life.
It's a life to live, though.
Do you wear heels, Khalees?
I do, usually, yeah.
Can you rock the heels?
I can, like, sprint in heels, yes. I'm from New York, so.
Yeah. Joe, yes, I wear heels as well.
You definitely do, because we're talking to you about that later. Yeah. But you're genuine, proper friends with Catherine, not just showbiz friends.
Well, say that. Yeah, I suppose so. Why does that surprise you?
It doesn't surprise me. I just like it's a fantastic fact that you're actual genuine friends, not just
yes,
showbiz
we lived
friends.
Together in Edinburgh last year, and, she bought me a lot of halloumi.
Yeah, I know. I know what a man likes in his fridge.
That's the way to a man's heart.
And it's halloumi. It is a Greek cheese that he's after.
I can't believe that everyone's had no sleep. I've had a full night's sleep and I...